In this video, we have given that A, B, C, D are positive integers which is sum 63. Then we have to find maximum value of AB plus BC plus CD. So we have given A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 63. And we have to find maximum value of AB plus BC plus CD that is not symmetrical. If we have given AB plus BC plus CD plus DA, then it is symmetrical, but DA is missing. So if we see here, then A is multiplied with B in AB and D in DA, and C is also multiplied with B in BC and D in CD, and B is multiplied with A in AB and C in BC, and D is multiplied with A in DA and C in CD. So if we take this net equal to C and this net equal to A, and if we take this net equal to B and this net equal to D, then this area will be equal to BC and this area will be equal to AB and this area will be equal to CD and this area will be equal to DA. And we have to find the maximum value of AB plus BC plus CD. So suppose this net is equal to X, that is equal to A plus C, and this net is equal to Y, that is B plus D, then AB plus BC plus CD will be equal to area of rectangle minus DA, and AB plus BC plus CD will be equal to area of rectangle will be X times Y minus DA. And we have to find maximum value of AB plus BC plus CD. So XY should be maximum and DA should be minimum. And we have given A, B, C, D are positive integers that means minimum DA will be equal to 1 when A is equal to D is equal to 1. So maximum of AB plus BC plus CD will be equal to maximum of XY minus minimum of DA is 1. And we have A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 63, and A plus C is X plus B plus D is Y, that is equal to 63. And by AMGM, X plus Y by 2, it should be greater than equal to xy power 1 by 2 and x plus y is 63 by 2, that is greater than or equal to xy power 1 by 2, and 63 by 2 is 31.5, that is greater than or equal to xy power 1 by 2. So xy will be less than or equal to 31.5 square. So x will be equal to 31.5 and y will be equal to 31.5 for maximum. But we have given x and y positive integers. That means any one of x and y will be equal to 31 and the second one will be equal to 32, and xy will be equal to 31 times 32, that is 992. Maximum of xy is 992 minus 1, and it is 991. It is 991.